Welcome to Sylvan Heights Bird Park, one of the country's largest avian conservation centers, housing more than 2,000 exotic birds from around the world. Sylvan Heights Bird Park is designed to give visitors up-close encounters with waterfowl, parrots, toucans, flamingos, and many other colorful birds. The park's large walk-through aviaries feature birds from South America, North America, Eurasia, Africa, and Australia. Visitors are invited to make some feathered friends in the landing zone, where children and adults alike delight in hand-feeding colorful parakeets and flamboyant flamingos. The Wings of the Tropics Aviary introduces visitors to fascinating tropical birds from finches to fish eagles. The lower edge of the park is bordered by a natural wetland teeming with native wildlife. Explore the wetland safari trail for the chance to spot wild songbirds, waterfowl, herons, and turtles from the overlooks and pathways. Education is at the core of Sylvan Heights Bird Park mission. Each year, the facility hosts thousands of school children from Eastern North Carolina and Virginia to participate in field trips and hands-on science programs. Lifelong learners can enjoy educational events throughout the year. Daily keeper talks give visitors the opportunity to meet some of Sylvan Heights' feathered residents up close and learn more about the park's mission of conservation and education. Behind the scenes, Sylvan Heights Bird Park is working to ensure the populations of the world's rarest birds are protected from extinction. The neighboring Sylvan Heights Avian Breeding Center works to propagate endangered species like the white-winged duck from Sumatra and the scaly-sided merganser from China. In some cases, fewer than 250 individuals of these species remain in the wild. Although the Avian Breeding Center is not open to the public, visitors can see many endangered species in the exhibits at Sylvan Heights Bird Park, and park staff hopes these birds will make a lasting impression.
I think just seeing endangered species up close will help our visitors to support conservation as we go forward. And as long as they get the idea of how important it is that we have these birds on our planet, I think there's going to be hope for some.
In 1981, Sylvan Heights founders Mike and Allie Lubbock moved to the United States from England, bringing extensive waterfowl knowledge with them. They founded Sylvan Heights Waterfowl in the mountain town of Sylva, North Carolina, and began breeding rare waterfowl from around the world. In 1989, the Lubbocks moved their rare collection of birds to Scotland Neck, North Carolina. The Sylvan Heights Avian Breeding Center was established and has continued to grow into one of the world's largest conservation centers for exotic and rare waterfowl. In 2003, under the guidance of the North Carolina Zoological Society, the Lubbocks began planning a bird park that would allow the public to enjoy and learn about birds and waterfowl from around the world without disturbing the important nesting birds of the Avian Breeding Center. Sylvan Heights Bird Park opened in 2006 and now receives around 60,000 visitors each year. Sylvan Heights Bird Park is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. Your admission, membership, gift shop purchases, and donations all help the park continue its mission of conserving the world's birds and teaching the next generation about the importance of saving wildlife.